Nice pass, Braden. Nice shot, Lucas. Good. Hey, who scored? Eleven? Thank you.
Back. Get that ball on the ground. Good, go.
Whistle it. Not live. How you been?
How you doing, buddy?
Good.
I thought that was you over there.
We're going to play you guys later today.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah. How you been?
Good to see you. Everything good?
Yeah. How are your boys? Good.
Thank you.
2.5 hours watching that.
Yeah, number one. He's on the far wing playing midi.
Our youngest 23.
Oh, I'd say he's going to be on this wing playing midi.
Okay. Ours on the other side.
Yeah.
Number one, I'm a big boy, man.
Yeah, he's a big
run
one.
Run a little bit.
Huh?
I said he can run a little bit. I said he's running.
For a little, he can run for a little bit.
No, I thought he was actually pretty good.
He's actually reasonably fast for a little bit.
No, I was actually running. I was like, that's a big kid to run. That's not a big kid.
He plays D during the summer.
Yeah.
So I figured give him a chance to run.
Absolutely.
And figure out how to play the whole game.
Somebody's got 11 right there by the goal.
Nice play, guys.
Oh, pick up the man!
Nice assist, Brayden. Way to finish, Jimmy. Thank you. Yeah, 5'5". Live? Arlington Heights?
Live in Mount Prospect.
Okay. How's it getting over to Allshore for to Winnetka for practice?
Well, the plan was supposed to be at that technique field, which was going to be great.
Yeah.
But after we committed, we found out where it was at. Well, my wife and Switzenberg, we break up, they break up the drive.
So oh, nice.
I can't complain because I don't do it. But it's all right, you know? I mean, they only practice 3 times a week, and they go to the LAC Center on Wednesdays for one of those practices, so
uh-huh.
It's not too bad.
Okay. You used to be at the Junior Lions, right?
Right at the Lions. We went to Loyola.
Yeah.
Because the Lions, they just won't, they refuse to, like, hire coaches or get people to know lacrosse.
Yeah.
So I'm not a lacrosse guy.
Right.
So if I think I know more than you, that's probably a problem.
Yeah.
And then Loyola, they made it hurt his elbow in football.
Uh-huh.
And they wanted him to take some time off. Loyola, it was 6 days a week.
Yeah.
Just too much, you know? So
they practice 6 days. I mean, I can't get those guys to...
They got one down. So if there's 6 days a week, including a game, they go all the time every day.
Yeah. Because I can't get those guys to schedule games with us. I've got like 4 open dates, and they're all with Loyola. For different teams.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I mean, they jumped in the A bracket for the mid-season. They got like, yeah, three, four, 6 quarters in the team.
2:15. Yeah, because I hear they move them all up.
Yeah.
Yeah, we played them. It was 14-0. It was bad.
I heard it was even worse than that.
It was. It could. It was 12-0 at half.
That's tough. He's not Oregon. They don't mean he's got too much on his plate.
I've
watched Eric get somebody in there and have a working. Yeah. Danny. Wasn't there yesterday. And his brother's graduating.
We lost
Did you just say he did a double backflip? Like,
trying to. I don't know if he executed it. But our kids on our team, like, he does all these flips.
Yeah, I've seen. I've videotaped it.
Getting into all this stuff. So apparently yesterday Nick goes so well, so he rolled his ankle pretty bad.
That guy's
out here yesterday trying to do it because our little guy had a practice game. And I'm like, guys, what are you doing? Like, I mean, you're not trained. Another gymnast.
A kid as big as Henry doing that just stuns me. I mean,
well, he's a man. But,
he's a freak. Yeah, when we were out on Long Island, I had one of those burst photos of him doing a backflip. He's unbelievable. I mean, he's tall. I didn't realize that. He's very good. He made the national team for the fifth grade national team. He's a fourth grader. Yeah. Thiergard.
You are the cat!
Charlie, get in tighter!
Find the man! Stay with them!
Get out!
Thank you.
M. Keep it up there, M. Let's go, Brandon.
Oh, fight for it.
Is it 8-7?
Boy!
9-7, yeah. He called a timeout, ref. Oh, almost break.
Get it back!
The ball's on the ground. Not so far out, Danny! Thank you.